Okay, that's the top end of the Mercury chair on peak 9. And I'm going to go down a run called Leaman, Upper Leaman, Lower Leaman, sometimes known as the Leaman Brothers. Hope I don't have a disaster like they did. Straight ahead is Mount Baldy, which marks the Continental Divide. We're on the ridgeline just west of it. And if you look closely, you can see some dark structures up there. Those are old abandoned mines. I've hiked up to one of them. And that's the end of the Leaman Brothers.